today I'm going to talk to you about a couple reviews of some romance books that I read and I really enjoyed.
Hey guys, so I'm having a little fun.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel.
Today is a good day already. Today I have a fun one for you. So, with lots of fun.
All right, you guys, so let's go ahead and get into the reading.
Oh, speaking of my book, I have a book out there.
With the book boyfriend.
The point here is,
I did that workout.
I love these things.
So we are getting out of here. Oh, da 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 da.
Do I agree?
Lexi?
Approves.
It was delicious, delicious, delicious.
We're doing an early morning grocery run.
All right. Ow!
This thing just coming.
Gotta tell somebody.
You know how that goes.
I'm actually switching out of this one. I'm running to my next.
Hello, Cook Buddy. How are you?
Lies. Lies.
Just finished.
Again, that was Lexi Miles, romance author.
Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to talk to you about a couple reviews of some romance books that I read and I really enjoyed. So yes, 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 I'm finally sitting down and doing it. So if you are here, welcome to my channel, and I appreciate you being here. If you're back, thanks for coming back. I always like hanging out with you. All right, let's go ahead and get into the video. Hey guys, before I jump into reviewing the books, I do want to talk to you and explain this little shirt right here. It says, Cat Got Your Tongue. Doesn't matter about the shirt and what it's saying. This is my jammies. I'm in my jammies. I like to read in my jammies, so I thought, why not do a review in my jammies? Going forward, I'll be doing my pajama reviews, my book studio reviews, my everything. I'll probably do them in jammies as of right now, kind of to celebrate our COVID-ness. But anyway, you get it. I will be doing more reviews here and there, but for now, this is the reviews that I'm doing today. I'm gonna talk about four different books. All right, so the first book I wanna talk about is one of my all-time favorites. It is called Savory Aphrodisiac. That is by Chloe. Yes, she is my sister and I absolutely adore her. However, I love her writing. She's one of my favorite writers. I do her editing and stuff like that here and there. But I also am super, super critical. And so if I'm enjoying the story, it's a very, very good story because she writes so good. It is so fun to read. That story is a romance suspense. Again, it's called Savory Aphrodisiac. I'll put the cover up now. What that book is about is about a guy who is basically a recluse and he's an artist. And there is an person who wants to put his art in her gallery, and so she goes through a bunch of hoops to try to get him to join her gallery. Of course sparks fly, but at the same time he is like very standoffish and he's like, no way, I want nothing to do with this, because he is out of the limelight for a reason. Beyond that, I won't say more because I want you to be able to read the book, but there is a definite mystery that surrounds that book and the reason as to why he's out of the spotlight. It is such a good book. It is such a good read from the moment you pick it up to the moment you finish. It is definitely one of those books that holds your attention. So I absolutely love that book. Again, it's called Savory Aphrodisiac. I will link it below. You totally want to get that book. Okay. it's one of those books that I totally reread and reread and reread. Love it, love it, love it. What do I have to say as far as the length of the book? The book is pretty moderate, so it's a good read. It's going to take you a couple hours, but it's not going to be something that is like super, super meaty or super, super thick. It is a very good romance, and it is super fun to read. You can pick that book up on her Amazon. All the books I'm going to mention in this one are available to read on Amazon. I will hook the book name and that, and you can go pick them up. By the way, I do a lot of professional reviews, so I read a lot. The books that I'm highlighting today, though, are just the books that I very much enjoyed. I don't ever like to drag a book, so I won't ever be doing that on here, I don't think. But if I ever do, then the book's pretty bad, okay? However, this next book is such a fun book to read and everything else. This book caught me by surprise. It was not about anything that I thought it was going to be about. Again, this is a romance. All these are going to be romances, pretty much. Some of them might be more of a romance with yourself. But these are Very, very good book. So the next book that I'm talking about is Sinfully Yours. That book is by Melanie Calder. I hope I said that right. I'll include that then, but it's called Sinfully Yours. That book is a little bit of a taboo kind of book because book is about a erotic dancer. However, she's an IT person, but because she falls into some hard luck, she gets into doing erotic dancing. Nothing like weird or anything like that. I mean, it's all professional and everything else. However, she also comes into her own as far as owning and reconnecting with herself after a bad relationship. It is such a good book because the alpha in that book is just so charming. Ugh, he is wonderful. So, very, very good book. I do suggest reading that one. That one was a short read. That one was so fast and so fun to read. They had some moments that I was blushing and I'm a romantic author, okay? So that one is a little more erotic and it's so good. It's such a good book. So if you're looking for a hot, steamy read that has a little eroticism in it, you're gonna like that one because it's like, ooh, you know, so, good book. All right, the next book that I want to talk about is Never Too Late. That is by Pamela Towns. She has very quickly become an author that I very much enjoy. I like her books. I like the way that she writes her stuff. This book here was more, again, about connecting with herself. It follows two people. It follows two cousins. And the stories run simultaneous. So it is such a good book. It has twists, it has turns. It's just really, really just a really good book. It has some family dynamics going on in there. Some people you just wanna smack around a little bit, but it's really good. And then it has a little bit of a mystery that sneaks up on you, and it is just, it's a book that is definitely a page turner. That one is not a romance. It is more of a woman-led. It's like just like a nice women's fiction book. It takes you through all the emotions, and it is definitely a ride. Again, that is Never Too Late by Pamela Towns. That one is roughly about 300 pages, or maybe 2-something pages. That one is a meaty book. It's not hard to read. It is fun to read. It's a fast read though, because when you're reading it, the story is logical and it just progresses through. So it's definitely a good book. That one I enjoyed. By the way, all these books that I am talking about, I believe I gave them all 5 stars. So yeah, worth your reading it, okay? Worth your time. All right, so the fourth and final book that I'm gonna talk to you guys about today is Tempted to Stay. That book was a very fun book to read. That book was by Kryst. She is a fun writer. I enjoyed her book. That one is about a girl who is basically, she doesn't have a forever home. It's a romance. That one's a romance. She is basically kind of figuring out who she was again after a bad relationship. She's kind of on the move and kind of saying, okay, where does she want to be? What does she want to do? It's good. And their chemistry is off the chain. He basically, she goes to this small town. He is a cowboy. Very hot. I love the way that she writes him. I'm like, oh, I'm in. I love books like that. So hot. Anyway, her car breaks down and he comes along and helps her at the right opportune moment. And he is usually close off to people, and for some reason he cannot ever put his guard up around her. And it is just the way that it's written, it just is just logical and hot and it makes sense and it's just cute. However, I will warn you, this book is a two-parter. So there is a little bit of, it does lead to the next book. I will say that, and I cannot wait. The next book, I'm not sure if it's out yet. At the time that I read it, it wasn't out, but it might be out now. But if it is, you should totally pick it up because it is a good read. I loved this book. This book was fun. It was very fun to read. So there's that one. All right, guys, so that was my 4 books. I will be back to review a few more. If you want to read any other ones that I have reviewed, please feel free to pop over to my website. My website page is lexymiles.com and lexymilesauthor.com. booktube.com/reviews. And I have, nope. I told you the wrong information right there. Nope, those are my reviews. All right, let's try again. It is LexiMilesAuthor.com/bookstudio. So that should get you to where you need to go. If not, just go to my website, LexiMilesAuthor.com. It has a drop down and it will say book studio. That is where I do my reviews of books that I have read. Or else you can go to my blog, and my blog will also tell you about the books that I read. Again, that is book studio if you look at that. So that way you are all hooked up. You have all the information. Those are the books that I absolutely enjoyed. I love to read romance. I find it just to be so fun to read. However, I do read other books too. Some of the other books that are on there that I've read have nothing to do with romance. However, for the most part, they do. So feel free to pop over to my site and take a look at those if you want more book recommendations. All right, guys, that was the books. Again, I will go over the titles with you. The first one was Savory Aphrodisiac by Chloe Quinn. The next one that I read was Sinfully Yours by Melody Calder. That was the one that I talked to you guys about next. After that, I talked to you guys about Pamela Towns, Never Too Late. And then finally, the one that I talked to you guys about was Tempted to Stay by Kryst. Those books were so, so much fun to read. I hope that you find the same fun when you read them yourself. Please let me know if you have anything that you want me to read. I love reading romance books, and I'd be happy to read it. So go ahead and drop those below. I have a full reading list, a to be read list. I will add those to it, and the moment I do, you might just see the one that you suggested. So drop it below, and you might just see it reviewed on here in the pajama reviews. All right, guys, I will talk to you later, and thanks so much for stopping by. Please do like, subscribe, and do all the things, the bell notification and all of it. Just do it all, because I'd like to see you back, and I really, really appreciate you for stopping by and that you stopped by. I will talk to you guys later. Thanks so much. Hope you enjoyed this. Bye!